With the LS team at RE/MAX, it's a family affair. Always call the LS team, they'll handle you with care.
Hello and welcome to the future of real estate. I'm Brett Ellis of the LS team at RE/MAX down here in sunny Southwest Florida. This is our September State of the Market report, so I wanted to share with you what's going on in the local Southwest Florida real estate market. If we turn to sales prices, because everyone always wants to know, hey, what's going on with prices? Well, as you can see, our price has been taking a general upward trend. They did slip back in July to $179.9, that's our median sales price, but see, they slip back every year this time of year. It's more of a seasonal thing. The upward trend is up, and our prices were up 10.4% over last year, same numbers in July. So our market is really pretty hot right now. I want to jump over to the number of homes closed, and again, they're riding pretty well. We're near some all-time highs there as well, finally because we've had some inventory to sell. The last few years, we would have sold more had we had more inventory. We just haven't had it. It did drop again, but again, this time of year, it always drops. That's a seasonal thing. I want to take you behind the numbers a little bit and share with you a little bit, some key graphs that help understate what's really going on in the market. And this is our new pending sales graph. And if you look at it, of course, it's seasonal. Our pending sales are holding very steady. In fact, they're up 8.4% over last year. June's were up 8.2. It's really a function of inventory right now. We are an inventory-driven market. If you list it and it's priced on the market, not over the market, it will sell. If you're over the market, it doesn't matter how fantastic the market is, you'll still have a tough time. But our new pending sales are going up. The other thing I want to share with you is our new listings. They're actually down from last year. And look at this chart here. It's going back to 2010. You know, this is the number of new listings that we're hitting the market each month. We're at critical levels down here. When I say we don't have much inventory, these are the new listings coming on the market. If they're priced right, they're gonna sell. So we actually need more inventory. August and September and even into October, we've got some strong sales, but we're running out of inventory. Then I want to break down and show you one more here. This is our active listings. The last graph was the new listings that were coming on the market. This is our total listings. Now, there's some overpriced stuff that's never gonna sell. It's always the case. But look at our levels here. We are down to 4,918 single family homes in the entire county. That includes Cape Coral, Lehigh Acres, North Fort Myers, Fort Myers, Estero, Bonita, Sanibel, Captiva, Fort Myers Beach, Pine Island, the entire county, that's a lot of square miles, only less than 5,000 listings. And some of those are gonna be overpriced, so they're never gonna sell, they're going to expire. But we are at critical levels here, so if you've got a property sell, it's probably a pretty good time. We are in a seller's market right now. That's a pretty good overview of what's been going on down here in Southwest Florida. If you're a buyer, interest rates are low, it's still a good time to buy, but you don't have a lot of selection. And when you find your number one choice, you need to jump on it because chances are there's other buyers. You're not really in competition with these sellers here. You know, if they're on the market, they're gonna go. You're in competition with other buyers competing for the very same listings, and it's a limited quantity. If you're a seller, now is a really good time. But you don't want to overprice the market. I tell people, it doesn't matter if it's an up, down, or sideways market. If you overprice, you're not really on the market. You're over the market. So get on the market. We can get your home sold. And buyers are out there just waiting for the right property to come to market. Like I said, we've got a fantastic August, September, and even into October. So I think this next season is going to be a bright one for Southwest Florida. You've been watching The Future of Real Estate presented by the LS team at RE/MAX. Don't forget, you can search the entire MLS on our website. Simply go to topagent.com. You can also find out what your home is worth anywhere in the country. Just go to topagent.com and click on the find out what my home is worth. And thanks for tuning in, and we hope this is gives you a better understanding of what's going on in our local market. As always, feel free to call us 239-489-4042, and we'll be happy to guide you through the real estate maze. And thanks for tuning in.
With the LS team at RE/MAX, it's a family affair. Always call the LS team, they'll handle